Cut the orange hose just behind the olive and then slide off the white fitting. Slide on the correct size O-clip, push in the 6mm barb fitting, put the O-clip back in position and crimp together tightly.